Good afternoon. I am Aline Sabigan and I am here to determine the fallacy which is present in the Philippine presidential debate 2016. But first, what is a fallacy? Fallacy is the use of invalid or faulty reasoning in the construction of an argument. So, I prepare a clip where I found a fallacy in the debate. So, here it is.
Okay. Ay, ito pong tanong, Senador. Paano nyo sisiguraduhin ay yung yaman ay hindi mananatili sa ilan lamang kung hindi bababa sa mas nakakaraming mga Pilipino? Senador, 90 seconds. Please.
Una, bigyan natin, pagandahin natin, ibig sabihin, bigyan natin ng mas maraming pera sa budget. Ang itong mga factors na ito. Number one, health. Ang kalusugan ng ating mga mahihirap. Kalamihan sa kanila may mga sakit eh, hindi na rin makatrabaho. Pangalawa, education. Importante sa tao na edukado siya. Kaya siguro, hindi tama ang ating mga pagpili noon dahil maraming hindi edukado na nagboboto. Pangatlo, rural infrastructure or social welfare improvements. Lahat ng ito nangangailangan na ang ating taxes should either be lowered or raised. Wala tayong wala tayong eskapo dyan. So, we either have to consent to raise taxes or we should lower taxes. Hindi naman papayag ang gobyerno na kulang sa pera ang ating budget. Kaya, the remedy will be to decrease some taxes. For example, the estate tax should be erased. Paggulo lang yan eh. Naging judge ako, marami akong estate taxes cases na 10 taon na hindi pa ma-resolbar. Pangalawa, real estate tax should be abolished. No, should be piggybacked with a real property tax at the national level. Kaya 2 beses magbabayad. Kaya mahirap labanan ito. Ang kailangan dyan is the will to win.
It is the fallacy of contradictory assumption where it is happen when one presents an argument which contains 2 assumptions which is simultaneously cannot be true. So based on the clip that Senator Santiago answered, she said that they should add more money in order to increase the budget for health, education, and social welfare for the improvement. But how they can increase the budget if they will decrease the source of income, which is the taxes? Where these taxes came from people who work hard. So, how can they literally increase the budget if they will decrease the source of income? Meaning that the argument is being contradicted by the given assumptions. The argument that was given is being contradicted by the assumptions. Therefore, it is the fallacy or invalid.